how to grow your bonsai. To love bonsai is to love nature. To grow bonsai is to appreciate the nature of things. Roots are the bonsai's foundation and source of future strength. Firmly rooted trees grow to provide us with a feeling of stability and security. However, left unchecked, roots will grow wild and be incapable of supporting hardy growth. Prune unnecessary tendrils to promote a healthy network. Examine the roots to make sure that you have access to quality nutrition. The trunk passes food to the branches whose combined weight it must support. After a few years, its shape and bark will begin to impart a unique personal quality. Branches should be balanced to ensure adequate sunlight for all leaves, for beautiful flowers to bloom. Branches are the tree's messengers, delivering nutrients to the leaves and to support bud growth, and then returning energy back to the roots. While each branch develops its own unique personality, it must also complement the rest. Which branches should you prune? Observe the tree. It will tell you. Nature keeps no secrets from the thoughtful gaze. In nature, form is synonymous with function. Every stone gathers strengths from the minerals that comprise it. Growing bonsai requires patience and loving care. Treat it like your child, and it will thrive and bring joy to future generations.